Elvis Presley was born on January 8, 1935, in Tupelo, Mississippi. Growing up in a humble background, he was deeply influenced by African-American gospel music, blues, and R&B. Elvis's love for music developed at a young age, and he started playing the guitar and singing in his church choir. As a teenager, his family moved to Memphis, Tennessee, where he discovered a vibrant music scene that would shape his future. Elvis's breakthrough came in 1954 when he recorded his first single, That's All Right, which gained instant popularity. His unique blend of country, rock, and roll revolutionized the music industry. With his electrifying stage presence, hip-swiveling dance moves, and soulful voice, Elvis became an overnight sensation. He released numerous chart-topping hits, such as Heartbreak Hotel, Hound Dog, Love Me Tender, and Jailhouse Rock, solidifying his status as the king of rock and roll. Elvis's impact on the world of music and popular culture cannot be overstated. He pioneered a new sound that brought together diverse musical genres, breaking down racial barriers in the process. His energetic performances and charismatic persona captivated audiences worldwide, sparking a cultural phenomenon known as Elvis Mania. His influence on fashion, hairstyle, and attitude set the stage for future generations of musicians. Even after his untimely death in 1977, Elvis's legacy continues to thrive. His music remains timeless, with countless fans still embracing his songs and imitating his iconic style. He is regarded as one of the best-selling solo artists in the history of music, with over 1 billion records sold worldwide. Elvis's impact on today's world can be felt in the countless artists he has inspired, his iconic status as a cultural icon, and the continuing popularity of his music, ensuring that his legend lives on. That was a glimpse into Elvis Presley's life. Comment to suggest new story. Like and follow for more.